All right, let's go over to Nate. What's driving people crazy, Nate?
Well, something that's not too crazy, a star is almost born. We're talking about the Starr Avenue interchange on the I-15 south end of the valley between Cactus and St. Rose Parkway. Still a few months to go before the Nevada Department of Transportation calls it a wrap, but drivers in the area know that substantial progress has been made since that project kicked off back in November 2017. So the latest photo from MnDOT shows both directions of the I-15 back where they were before, but now with what will eventually be Starr Avenue going underneath. Now, you may recall there were months where the 15 was diverted around the construction area, but a recent MnDOT progress report notes that, quote, work is moving forward on the ramps between I-15 and Starr Avenue, and storm drain infrastructure is being installed, landscaping starting to be added to that project. Here's animation of what the finished project is supposed to look like sometime before the end of the year. Buckle up, drive carefully, put down that phone. If something's driving you crazy, email me, traffic8@lasvegasnow.com.